Hello, fellow Vikings. My name is Vinrenew, and today I will show you the mod CustomSails made by Rolo. The link is in the video description if you want to check it out yourself. This mod is really, really simple. After you download it, you have the option while pressing Ctrl and E to set a URL for your CustomSail. So the easiest way to do this, in my opinion, is to face your mast from the front until you see the hold fast E text, and then you press left control and go a little bit to the left, and it shows you the you keep left control pressed and it shows you the command set URL. You then press E, and over here you can enter a URL of any uploaded picture. So let's just get one real quick. So I have a picture right here that I uploaded myself onto imagesharing.com. Here you can upload pictures for free, or simply you can also use images from the Google search, of course. This most secure way to do this, so it works correctly, is to open the picture in a new tab. I have it in German here, I'm sorry. And then you get like this view over here, and there you can copy the picture URL. Again, my text here is in German, but you should find it on your system as well. Then we will hop back into Valheim, and we will simply copy in this URL over here and press enter. And now the color of our sail has changed from the plain white in that case to our symbol, and we can set our sail, and as you can see, the picture is now printed onto our sail. If you're playing on a multiplayer server, everybody that has the same mod or this mod installed can see it as well. Elsewhere only you can see it. That's all from me for today. I hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. Thank you for watching, and see you in Valhalla!